Hey guys, Naturally K124 here. I just wanted to come and do this quick update video on my Jace Beauty hair because I'm taking it out today. Literally about to take it out after I do this video because I love this hair. Love this hair. But my graduation's coming up next Saturday, and then after graduation I'm going on vacation to Palm Springs. So if you know where Palm Springs is, that's the desert in California, and there's no way in hell that I can try to maintain this hair while being in 95 degree weather, hot, dry heat, and you know, playing in the pool and being in the water and stuff. So I'm gonna take this hair out. I've only had it in for 3 weeks, and my vacation was very last minute. It was planned last minute, so I was planning on keeping this hair in until like mid-May to the end of May, but that's just not gonna work on going on vacation. It's not gonna work at all. So I'm gonna take this hair out, and I don't really wanna call this a final review because I know I'm gonna wear this hair again eventually. But I mean, I have nothing but good things to say about this hair. I love it. It doesn't tangle, doesn't shed. Like, can run a fine tooth comb through it. And literally, like, my hair, it's been very low maintenance for me. The reason it's hard to maintain for me is maintaining my own natural hair. Just because I have to flat iron it, the weather keeps changing, it keeps raining, and it's sunny and hot and humid. So it just keeps changing. So I have to, like, I can't really do straight hair when it's, like, changing over from spring to summer. I can do straight hair in, like, fall, winter, and the very, very beginning of spring, but the weather has just been, I've been putting way too much heat on my hair, and I know I'm about to have hella heat damage when I take it out, but you know, whatever, it's just the front, it'll go back. But I'm getting the Virgin Glam hair put in tomorrow, which is Sunday. My friend's gonna do it for me, and so yeah, I will probably do a video tomorrow on the Virgin. All right, so my battery decided to die in the middle of me talking. I don't know how much of what I said it caught, but I was just saying that I'm gonna get the Virgin Glam hair installed tomorrow. I'll probably have a video more than likely tomorrow after I get the hair installed, depending on how late I get back home. If not tomorrow, then Monday or sometime this week, because it's finals week and it's gonna be a lot going on. But I will try to make a video after I get the Virgin Glam hair installed, and if I don't post it, I'll at least record it so I can edit it and post it eventually sometime this week. And let me know if you want to see pictures and videos while I'm in Palm Springs. I'm gonna be with my dad and my stepmom and my little siblings. I don't think I've ever told y'all this, but I'm 22. I have a 5-year-old brother, a sister who'll be 3 later this month, and another little brother who will be 2 in July. So I have little siblings who could be my children. But yeah, 3 of them. So I'll be in Palm Springs with them. Maybe I'll post a vid or something while I'm there from my iPhone, or pictures, or after I get back, something. I don't know. But yeah, that's pretty much all. I love this hair. I do love it. And it is holding up nicely. I don't want to call this a final review because, you know I'm going to wear it again. But I have nothing but good things to say about this hair. No tangling, no shedding. Very easy to manage. Especially if you have a perm, this hair will be very easy for you to manage. I literally get up and go. Haven't really done any styling with it. Haven't really curled it or anything. I don't really have time or want to, because most of the time, 90% of the time, I'm just going to class and coming back home. So it's really not been a reason for me to style it. And I would have done that for graduation, but I'm switching hairs. And the only reason I'm not keeping this in until graduation is because I wouldn't have time between graduation and going on vacation to get some more hair installed. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Just updating y'all on this hair. I'm about to take it out and put in the Virgin Glam hair tomorrow. So that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Let me know if you want to see some stuff from Palm Springs when I go. And yeah, that's it. See you guys later.